Diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout. Over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you full of K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Sell? Those guys! Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
That's
the
Max.
Area.
That's Max. Cell security AI.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go.
Let's do this quietly. We've got QRF teams on standby.
They pulled everyone off leave for this guy?
Do you have any idea who he is? The guy in there is Prophet.
That's why they've locked everything down? He's on his way to the Skinnin lab. Who'd be stupid enough to go after him?
All stations red alert.
5-2, perimeter normal. Area secure, over. The guy's some super soldier.
Super soldier, my ass. He bleeds like the rest of us.
No, this one doesn't.
Warning. Threat level orange. Suit disembarkation in progress.
This is 5-2. Perimeter breach in Sector 2, Alpha 0. We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send backup ASAP. Over.
Shit. Reinforcements.
Okay, move. Check his last position.
Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
Move! Before he gets away!
You are good to go.
Okay, let's move.
affecting the state power grid.
Romeo 1, moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the east dome walls.
Roger that.
All sectors alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Shit, they're here, call it! this from your side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. have nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 6. Scanning Sector 1, Delta 1.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized, like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on. Nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found, it's dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
Closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Let's have you! Come on!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human!
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There. Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something. Low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. Sector 1, Delta 6. Strong contender.
Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
Gunslinger 2-1, action. Enemy ICOM chatter indicates they're still in the area. How copy?
Good copy. We're just coming up on the area now, over. Charlie team, take the lead.
Roger.
Think it was the rebels?
No way. They've been trying to hit that tower for weeks. This was something bigger.
Advance and indicate.
Roger that.
Those electric arrow engine got me light up a large area. Serve out with the lake there.
Stand over there.
Warning. Insurgent activity reported in progress.
Heads up, Prophet. Cell reinforcements en route.
Advance to the last point of contact. Move in and find them.
Gonna have to flush them out. Let's go.
Security lockdown in effect.